All right. So I don't know if it's going to be done today.
But what's up? I'm in the truck.
And hopefully I'll get to show you guys the new logo for the channel today. It said it might be done on the 6th, which is today. So we'll see. That'll be interesting.
All right, so we've saved all the files for the logos and stuff. I've even added one of them as a channel logo. We'll see how that I think it looks pretty good. I'll go over them in more detail tomorrow because we're also going to try and do some merch, maybe. Sell some t-shirts and hoodies and things and jackets and sweatshirts. And I guess I can also sell bags, like totes or something.
Okay, well, logos and stuff are done. I have to re-record this. I just accidentally deleted the shit off my SD card, so I'm re-recording this vlog, this clip of the vlog here. Because when I pressed the I pressed the delete button on the computer, and it just deleted the footage instead of putting it in the recycling bin. And I didn't realize I selected the footage. Anyways, I just want to show you guys the finished product of the logo and the intros that I've put together for using said logo, and also the merch I've put together. If you guys want a hat, sweatshirt, zipper hoodie, a mug, stickers, all kinds of stuff, you know, what have you. I think I've got a neat assortment of stuff, and I think it actually looks kind of good. Let me know what you guys think, but for now, I'm going to show you guys some clips of me using the logo and some intro crap, and I'll see you guys in the next video. I don't really remember what I said in the original version of this video, and oh well. Thank you all so much for watching. I'll see you in the next clip. Bye.
Suspect vehicle is a black BMW.